All right, it is Saturday morning. We're at the Mobile Zoo, as we call it. The former Mobile Zoo. And we are darting some lions and tigers and bears today. Actually, just tigers and jaguars. They're having a shortage of bears and lions. We just finished darting this guy. So he's going to start getting a little bit on the loopy side as time goes on. And we're just here to watch him. Yeah. What's up, dude? If you'll notice his left eye, he's got that medial canthus. It's got a large scratch in there. His meibomian gland is sticking out. He's got a real bad cherry eye. Chances are this is not going to be something that can be fixed by putting it back in and easy to remove surgically. But we'll assess that when we get him out. Dude, what's up? It's a wow. Yeah, I'm getting loopy. Sorry, we're laughing with you.
Yeah,
with you.
That was funny though.
We're getting loopy. Very good.
I keep forgetting your name.
It's Leland.
Leland.
Oh, he's going to pull him by the back leg.
Jeez. Yeah, don't grab him by his legs, please.
He's just giving him a shot. Azatropine, that's going to dry up that, the liquid.
Doc.
Okay, I'm just moving him out.
Okay, that's too heavy for you.
Oh. See, Doug has to back up. That's Doug's not far.
Engage. Okay. Okay, bring this on in here and we'll ease him in it.
Is he going to be able to?
I want him going in butt first, so I got to see his head.
All right, Doug and Leland, Dakota, back up. I didn't see you.
That cage would be so easy to take the top off of.
It sure would. And set him in there.
And then they could just set him in.
He'll make a noise.
They didn't ask.
Do y'all want to
pull the top off? Do their thing. I think they got it.
That is a neat cage, the way the top goes on and off.
Yeah, you can take that door off.
Oh, the slide.
There you go.
No, but with the slide. See, there's no screws. To undo. No wing nuts or anything.
There you go.
He, even though he's growling, he can't do anything to him.
He can't do anything. There
you go. He's just all
sounds kind of scary. I'm like, be sure he's comfortable.
He's got it over there. We love to document what we do. Beautiful. That went over beautiful.
Good job, guys.
That was awesome.
Fabulous.
Here is another one. Now this cat is bred, and she is due to have babies in February, late February. Listen at her with her sweet little sound.
The chuff. Hi, dope baby.
Hi, honey.
They have beautiful exhibits here, though. This is what she is, a Bengal tiger.
This would be perfect. We're about to dart.
We're about to dart. Okay, we're on our way.
Look at you, pretty girl.
Listen at you, how sweet. Just a few more minutes and we'll get you in your container, okay?
Yeah, watch the stump. Okay, I'm gonna give her just a little bit more. Y'all just, she just hadn't quite got enough.
It's okay, special. It's okay, baby.
What kind of help you need, Doc?
I just need her to feed my box.
It's okay.
Box.
It's okay.
Drugs!
She needs to spin her butt that way so we can roll her. Onto that.
So yeah, that's the easiest way to move. That's how we did it.
Yeah.
Wow, she's beautiful.
It's
It's like almost impossible to flip them this way. You gotta roll them this way.
Yeah. I love her, but I have a gun on my side for a reason. Yeah. It'll scare her. I won't shoot her. I'll scare her. Hey, so worry about it.
What are you carrying? A 9?
Yeah. Well, I moved her in here this morning, and I have to do it by myself, so I have to have it on me just in case by some chance she.
Hey, I brought my Raging Judge Magnum. It's over there.
Watch out.
It's okay.
Just give her a little room. There you go. Push. Pick her up. Push.
There
okay.
You go.
All right.
It's okay, special.
I'll get ahead. No matter.
All right. We get 4 good men now. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
You know she's still awake, right?
Yeah. She's not going anywhere.
Watch her foot, dude.
Hold on. Let's go around. Let's go around.
Be careful. There are stumps everywhere in here.
Yeah. You really
be
gotta
careful.
Watch it. Uh-oh. We don't use it too much.
She's got more energy, she's working on her, so she should stay down good. She will scare the hell out of you, though.
Bodybuilder, hell, let him code it.
What'd she say? I could carry him. I don't bodybuild.
I got him, Joe. I'm on balls duty.
There she goes around to the enclosure inside the trailer. And let's just go.
Somebody sit right here.
Somebody can sit on this side if need be.
Oh, they're going to walk and follow you.
Whoever you people are, we're watching you. Watching them.
Oh,
no! Turn back around! What am I gonna do?
You missed it. You miss it? That's the way it goes.
Why did you put chopsticks in your back?
No, that's not any good. What you doing? Yeah, I know. You smell my tater chips? Yeah. What are the odds of you like to show me your booty? What are the odds? What? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. You gonna show me your butt? What? Where at?
Right over here, this corner, right behind you.
Okay.
Come okay.
On. Come on, girl. Come on.
That was my next question. Come on, girl. Come on. Come on. Bracer, come on, let's go. I'm so sorry.
Just please don't die on me.
Oh, getting a little wobbly in the back end. Oh, there you go.
You know, she can't see very well anyway.
No. And she's never been aggressive since I've been here. She is declawed on the front paws. Misha, stay right here. Misha.
Right here.
Misha.
Oh, no, come back here.
Misha.
Yeah.
Come on. Come on.
I can't wait to palpate that knee.
Come on. Hey. Come here, baby girl. Come here. Come here. Come here, baby girl.
I'm right here,
come
baby.
On.
Misha.
Come on.
Come on. Come on. Come on. I promise all these people aren't going to hurt you. Come on. Right here. Right here. No, right here. Misha.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I know. Yeah. Don't eat the dirt.
It went the second time, and with the bent needle and all, it just goes to show you, you know, when it wants to work, it'll work, and when it doesn't, it won't. That muscle tightens up, or you can see where the blood's bleeding out of that left flank a little bit, yeah?
Just a little.
No, that's not bad.
Should it run through here?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you'll probably
want to
pull that bamboo out the gate.
Yeah, we moved it out the way.
Oh, okay. Her shoulder looks so uncomfortable. Yeah, I want her to breathe too.
Yeah, she's breathing.
I'm gonna flip it.
Ready?
Oh.
Look here, okay, Leland. Get bent down there real quick.
Pull her back a little.
Because her head's off.
There you go.
Look at me, Leland. Bend down there just a moment so I can take a few pictures.
I
want to
wear the blue barrel is.
Yeah.
This is where the cats are going to be. Look at this. They're going quarantine right now. And you see these beautiful, beautiful, content critters. Was exciting.
Put them in a strawberry bag for an exotic, so that's what we got left in here.
Okay.
I will place them later.
I know you guys are about to do something, but I need you to go for a picture.
Let's get him a little bit. Let's come on and let him go down a little bit without any more interference, because then we'll.
Hope that was on the video.
Well, I got a little bit afterwards, but but you can talk about his penis again if you like.
A little bit more.
Okay. We have to tote him to his cat. Okay. It's going to be way down there. But the next,
we got a, yeah. I see you.
Where's the female tiger though?
Like I don't know you're there.
Okay.
It's kind of an accidental recheck. This is the girl here who. Oh, wait, no. That's the guy. There's the girl over there that had the stillborn just a few weeks ago. All right. Okay. So, that's baby daddy.
That was almost baby mama.
If that deer goes up in there, that's
going to
be a picture.
Real slow.
Is everything closed over there?
Yeah. Everything's locked up. You turn around.
Tap on that side.
Let's not get anybody over there. Back up. She'll see you and she'll
Get over there.
Come on over there.
If
she comes
over
out, I don't want anybody in the angle. Way. You can get her a good angle,
just
but
not
she'll
straight
see
out.
You. And
how much is that door up?
She's looking.
But I wanted her to see me, I thought. All right,
tap on.
He wouldn't let me go up there.
Oh, I thought they wanted us to talk to him.
No. Nope, that's what I thought. And I went there and he told me to move. So.
That's silly.
I thought we were trying to coax her out.
Shh. Hey, y'all. Shh. Hey.
What about us getting in front of the den?
We need a stick. I need a slim stick or something.
Somebody have to get
Maybe even the sedation pole?
The pole. Yeah, just the back end of the pole. If we can touch her buttock there, that's going to be better than try to hit her head on with anything.
Leland, come over here. Yeah, come around here.
Somewhere. All these things are lost. Yes, ma'am.
Right through here. If you just touch her buttock.
Ready to brace.
Yeah, hold this
thing.
Oh, no,
Holy shit.
I
got her.
Here she is.
That a girl. All
right.
Had
that guy. Just think of the sensory overload. Yeah. She's been in like a bubble.
Like a bubble with, you know, that pain all around her. Imagine suddenly she can see this open. That's probably freaking her out.
Yeah, she just woke up and all of a sudden she can see
the world. I bet it's wonderful. Hey, baby.
I would think it would be boring to be where she was.
Oh, but me too. I think this is great. But I bet it's weird feeling. Darling. She's shaking, look.
That's the sedation wearing off.
Is it?
Uh-huh.
You're okay.
What's she doing?
She's shaking, shaking, shaking.
There you go. Come on.
You're okay.
Time to get up. Come on. You've been down too long. Let's go.
She's trying. He said she would be down a long time.
Come here. You're all right.
Come on, baby.
You're all right.
When they start shaking, it's coming out of it. Let's go, big girl. Come on. You got roommate.
You're all right. It's all right.
Is that her shaking? Uh-huh. No, that's all. That's sedation.
You're okay.
Come on, baby. You
look
see?
At her. Look at her.
Did you have to give her more? Did you have to give her some more? Mm-hmm.
But we went with xylazine this time.
Xylazine does good on tigers, I think.
What's that?
I said xylazine's real good for tigers. Mm-hmm. It hits them good.